Hi and welcome to this video. This video is a getting started guide for skimboarding. And before you go skim, you have to find a place to skim. So I have made a website to make that much easier. There is a link to the website down in the description. And here you can find skim spots from all around the world. And should be much easier to find skim spots that way. I found a skim spot on the website, and it's called Vesterstrand. And what a coincidence, we're actually at the spot, so let's go down to Vesterstrand and skim. So now I am at the Vesterstrand, which is a great beach for skimboarding. You can see here, big area was just like thin layer of water at low tide, so that's perfect. And what you will be looking for will be like an area like this. This pool have a water depth of about ankle height, which is what you will be looking for. That's the height of the water, and I would recommend like up to ankle height. The deeper the water, the harder it is to maintain your speed, but easier to pop. So the thinner water, maybe like 2 millimeters, you can't really pop anymore because it's too little water. The easier it will be to actually maintain your speed. So go for like something in between, which I would say is about ankle height. The next step will be to buy a skimboard. You can actually get a skimboard from skatepro.com, and there you can buy a skimboard like this. Or you can actually not buy this specific skimboard, but this from Goson Skimboards. So you can buy a skimboard like this one, which is the K2 board. And this is a great skimboard, so I can definitely recommend buy this board. But I will be using this board. This is the Hero board from the GoZone Skimboards. Next step is to find your placement on the board. And the way you stand is you have 1 foot at the tail and 1 foot is like over the center of the board. So like here at the front of the board. And the next step is to find out, how do you stand? Do you stand goofy like this, or do you stand regular like this? But just what foot do you have in front and what foot do you have at the back? I ride regular, so I have my left foot forward and the other, they find more comfortable riding with the right foot forward. Next up is the way you get speed, and you do that by running. You run with your board in your hands and then you throw it into the water, and it will look something like this. So if you stand regular, you'll have your board like this. You have your left hand at the front and your right hand at the back, and then you throw it just in front of you. Make sure you throw it as flat as possible to land just flat in the water. When you run with the board, you don't want to throw it so it like leaves you. It has to be like right in front of you. So don't do it like this. Throw the board so it's just right in front of you and not going away from you.